Okay, to start this problem off, we know that a is the same base as a, so we can add these exponents. So let's start by doing that, which will give us a to the power of 2 plus 1 half. Of course, we have to have the same denominator to combine these, so we'll multiply the first one by 2 over 2. So we'll have a to the power of 4 over 2 plus 1 over 2. And once we add that, our answer is a to the 5 halves power.